creating an imaginary picture. Usually it's something that moves.
Why?